You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done, and I will need your arms.
Friendship.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in. Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
I will crush him and find the fallen star.
I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
maintain your incantation, you will soon turn.
Ave Magis Cross. Ave Magis Cross. Ave.
Your magic is weakening.
I am free.
Now, back to my mission. Warrior.
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
As do I.
The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
Down this way.
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
Warrior of the Templar. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way back. There is no reason to hunt alone.
I know that you can't be trusted.
Black magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jundar. How could you succumb to this?
The Covenant is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Or fury.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic. Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Finish him! Fatality.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Friendship. Friendship again?
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear.
May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king. Even if you will not.
Badly hurt.
ever afraid in battle?
True warriors overcome their fear.
We are both blessed then. My fate armors me against fear.
We have just arrived in Tristram. I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery. Not fit for the King of Honduras. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was...
You will never defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to Magnus.
Not enough fury.
Die, monster! You don't belong in this world!
It was not by my hand that I'm once again in flesh. I was called here by you, who wish to pay me tribute. But enough talk! Have at you!